Hello everybody, Andrea here. So today in my board exam prep academy course, we talked about nutrition. So if you guys are curious how the course works, I come online live and I do a lecture, and there's also mock exam questions, case studies too, on every topic that you have to know for the board exam. That is what the course is. But also when you log into your course, you'll see all the PowerPoints, all the mock exams, all the videos on every single topic. So that's how you study for the board exam. And then to kind of mix it up and to get help with me, we have our live classes. We have a private Facebook group where I come on live for you guys only, and we talk about whatever you want. Full board exam support all the way. I'm here for you. So today, just in case you guys were curious, we talked about nutrition, and this is kind of what a lecture goes like. So I have a PowerPoint for you, and this will be posted in your course as well. If you're a Board Exam Prep Academy member, you get the full PowerPoint, you get the lecture and the full recording. So if you can't attend live, I record, of course, all of my classes, and you get all of the recordings for up to 2 years. So every single topic. So if you can't sleep at 2 a.m., you have all the session recordings from the past 2 years. Even if you signed up for the course a month ago, you have all the old classes as well. So you can constantly be studying. Not that I want you guys to study at 2 a.m, but that would definitely help you sleep. So just to show you guys, so this is the exact PowerPoint that I talked about with my students. It took about 1 hour where I go through all of this. So as you guys can see, very easy to study paragraphs. If you guys look at proteins in your textbook, it's going to be probably 2 pages. You don't have to know 2 pages about proteins for the board exam. You don't. So I take away the important parts and put it in here. So it's much easier studying. I've made up these PowerPoints myself, much easier studying for you. And you're only learning what you have to know for the board exam. So you're not learning too much. You're not learning too little, just what you have to know. So I'm just going to do a quick overview. So see how I did that for everything. So I put it into much easier ways to study. So you have focused studying and you know what to study. This lecture happened to be 53 slides. If you guys studied that, this only for nutrition, that's all you have to know for the board exam. You don't need to know everything about nutrition for the board exam. For some topics, you have to know everything. Like when I talk about perio, when I talk about gingivitis, when I talk about oral pathology, it's a lot more than 53 slides, but nutrition, you just need to know the basics. I tell you guys what type of questions have been on the board exam before, because I get feedback from other people. So you truly know what you have to know only. And I'm there to help answer you guys' questions. We talk about mock exam questions. We talk about case studies, multiple choice. I teach you guys how to pick the best answer, truly the best. Full on support. I want you guys to pass the board exam, whether it's been the first time you've taken the board exam, if it's your second attempt, third attempt, I can help you. I want you guys to pass, because if you can't tell, I'm truly passionate about dental, and I want you guys to be able to get into your dental hygiene career, dental assisting career. I tutor for both. There's a dental hygiene board exam prep and a dental assisting board exam prep. I tutor for both. So you guys will know everything you have to know to pass the board exam, so you can become dental professionals and love what you do. Okay. I can help you. So good luck. I will leave the links for you guys down below. Check them out. If you have any questions, comment below, let me know. And let me know if you guys have any questions. The nice thing is you can sign up anytime. You can register anytime. You get full access to everything right away. So I'll talk to you guys soon. If you haven't yet, please click like to this video. That really helps me out. And please subscribe if you haven't yet. That really helps me out too. That helps me out, helps my channel out, so I can keep offering you guys free content where you don't have to pay for it. So please like, it just takes you 2 seconds. Thank you guys. I'll talk to you very soon, and good luck with everything.